All right, I'm Dr. Tim Moseby. We'll be treating Shotzi, a German short-haired pointer with a lip granuloma. This is not a incredibly chronic granuloma. It's one that we've gotten to pretty quickly. Been treated once before, a couple weeks ago. We've got probably 25% response. It was pretty sensitive last time, so we did not get to treat as long as I wanted. We're gonna try and cold pack it today to numb it a bit, and we also put her on gabapentin to try and make it more comfortable for her today.